Hello, this is GeoLearn's series on ALTA, ACSM Land Title Surveys. Now we notice on this definition, we say it is given or retained.
This particular session is intended to make some distinctions between ethics and morals and lawful behavior.
Now I say radius of ellipsoid slice, it's because it's really not the radius of the Earth except at the dead center where the section passes through the center of mass of the Earth. Now, let me go to this globe here, and you can see that if we took a slice straight through...
What we'll show you next is a video of some guys out working, and they're going along the road. And what I want you to pay attention to is the bottom of the data collector screen.
If you'll notice, when we connected, the little icon, the green antenna, shot straight up.
No excavations were made in preparing this plat or this design survey, this map. That's usually the case unless it's been potholed, of course.
The equipment you need for an RTN survey, I'm going to walk over to the camera now, or to the tripod now, is a dual frequency receiver, a data collector. You need some sort of modems.
So you have all of your back of curbs, center line, sidewalk. So in your local job, when you collect a point and you collect SW, it gets added to the local code list.
You can have this camera either point down or point up or straight ahead without any obstruction from the frame of the aircraft itself.
So do we want a dot, a filled rectangle? Different point symbols will show up on the magnet screen. I happen to like a cross. I think they're easier to see. What color do we want it? All our control are going to be red. So we will take this shot. Once we have the shot, we're going to move to the central point of the curve.
Maybe by the end of 2015, there'll be enough satellites to start thinking about having receivers that can handle L5 capability.
That will become interesting then, yeah. I think.
And then if you're in China, mm-hmm. even today, L5 capability would be interesting.
I think interesting today, yes.
So we hope you'll visit us on our website, and we look forward to meeting many of you in the marketplace.
Enjoy your visit.
Thank you.